Hello friends, welcome back to my channel K-Rapt Ideas. Today I am going to make a stand for my surround sound speakers and you can also use as a side table. This DIY is going to be a super fun and budget friendly and made with the minimum items. Things I am going to use here are two mesh bins. These are wired mesh bins and a board, some paint, some strong adhesive and a decorative lace. So let's start. Here the board which I am using is a wall hanging. So I'm going to use this as a base for my speakers. Now I'll remove these ropes first. Now I'm going to paint this with a black color. I had painted both the sides with the black color and the edges as well. Now I'm going to cut the lace and I'm going to paste around the board. So let's do that. Here I'm using strong adhesive for this. I had pasted lace throughout the board and I have made two boards, one for the bottom and other one for the top. Now our next step is to fix both the bins. Here I'm going to fix both by back to back like this with a strong adhesive. So let's begin. I had pasted both the bins together. Look how the stand comes now. Now what we will do, we'll take our boards and I'm going to place one at the bottom and other one on the top. And you can also fix this board with a strong adhesive so that it will not move. Now I'm going to paste four floor protector on both the boards. On the top, it will protect from moving, and then the bottom, it will give us a support. I have pasted the protector. Now I'll show you on the top how it works. Now it won't move much. It's fixed. In this way, we made a budget-friendly stand for our speakers and we can also use it as a side table. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the next video.